too hot or too cold? I'm gonna push you in right now. That's the only way to get in. You have to jump right in. Catnip.
But that's not catnip.
Bye, everybody.
Bye.
Maybe we'll see you again. Say good morning in Morocco. Okay. And how do you say thank you?
Shukran.
Okay, today we're leaving Fez on our way to the Atlas Mountains. Okay, we're now at the market, and we're going to see what kind of takeout they got. That's our suggestion.
Grocery store shopping in Fez, Morocco.
But it seems almost that we fell into the cedar forest. So it's like an hour, 15 minutes from here to this next stop. The Arabic part and the Berber part. So as I mentioned before about Fez, it was like an Arabic city. So this is the closest like a Berber town or Amazigh town to Fez. So the French authorities came to this town and they built like an institution mainly to train the Berber people to run the administration. So by that time with the locals know what's happening. So both Arabs and the Berbers, they unit together, and the French, especially like army, had such a hill, especially just like years. So that's why the French authorities, they take off that project, and they allowed like the both country like to be together. So since that time their project failed. And the place or the institution they have built, it's become now like a high school with